Eric from Don't Get Dropped Cycling in it, and Scott from ScottComHunt.tv, and a few of the Backpedal gang. So we'll see how it goes. My goal is to just hang on the second lap to the front pack. We'll see what happens. Everybody's pretty pumped for this race today. Check out their channels, Zwifter and Don't Get Dropped Cycling. They'll have the same video. Got Scott on an iPad, he's streaming live. I can keep an eye on him. Got the Mac over here, and I have Zwift up on a 55-inch screen in front of me. I'm always learning with these, doing these videos. This is like my fourth one now. It's fun. Adds a little bit to the racing. Go! It's gonna be fun. I may not do much talking in this video. It's gonna be a tough one. Hundred and one people in this B group. Whew. Oh, it's gonna be spicy. feeling pretty good so far. Everyone's taking it easy, coming to that first climb, gravel climb. Get the heart rate down before that. Here we go, come out. I think I made it. Whew, that was tough. Scott is in 56th right now. Group behind us. Oh, maybe he's there. Oh yeah, he's right with us now. Good. That's good. I know Scott mentioned he wasn't going to go as hard on the first climb. Come on, heart rate. Trying to conserve energy for that second climb. Ooh, it's hot. Thank you. Come on, what will we get? All right, Errol. It's bloody hot. My legs, the blood out of them. Where is Scott? 11th. Coming up to that pain. The whole race will be determined on this next uphill in the gravel. Bring the Noise, Anthrax. Great song. Everyone's taking it easy. Here we are starting the gravel. And here we go. Okay, did it. Just gotta watch the breakaways now. Oh, come on, Scott. A little breakaway here. No. It's too big of a group. Get the heart rate down, come on. I want a big finish. Come on, heart rate, into the 150s. I bet you Eric's right at the back of this group. He knows how to suck the wheel. Smart. Well, I've been where Scott is. Sucks riding back alone. Sorry, bud. Next time. Thank you. Oh my God, Eric and Scott. Oh man. Woo! That's all I wanted today. Scott and I usually go back and forth. If I'm having a good day, I beat him. If he is having a good day, he beats me. And Eric, he normally beats me. Awesome. Thanks, guys. Great race. Hope to do it again soon. Mayhem Cycling, over and out. Hit the like, hit the subscribe. Thank you.